Hello students, I am Chelmar Reddy. Welcome to CR Maths class. Previous class we have completed 10 problems. Now I am going to discuss question number 12. 11th one easy only. That's why I am not discussing. Try to solve that problem. Here A, B, C given. So three matrices we need to multiply. First, I am going to multiply AB. What is A matrix? X, Y. Then B matrices. What is that? A, H, H, B. So this is 1/2 matrix. This is 2/2 matrix. See that? Number of columns elements in first matrix. Number of rows in second matrix, both are equal. So matrix multiplication is exist. After multiplication, what we get? First row, first column, AX plus HY. First row, second column, HX plus BY. So after multiplication, we are getting 1/2 matrix, one row, two columns. Next, we need to multiply ABC. AB matrix, AX plus HY, HX plus BY. C matrix, what is C? C matrix is XY. Do the multiplication. This is 1/2. This is 2/1. See the matrix multiplication. Number of columns in first matrix, number of rows in second matrix. Both are equal. So now matrix multiplication is exist. Multiply students. AX square. AX square plus HXY plus HXY plus BY square. Here observe that, write in particular order, AX square, HXY plus HXY, 2HXY plus BY square. So after multiplication, we got the matrix. This is a 1/1 matrix, singleton matrix. So A, B, C, after multiplication, we got answer this. Which option correct? Second option correct. So here A is diagonal 3, 3 given. That meaning is diagonal matrix. Diagonal elements 3, remaining zeros. 0, 3, 0. 0, 0, 3. Now here take 3 common. Now we get 1, 0, 0. 0, 1, 0. 0, 0, 1. This is identity matrix now, 3/3 matrix. 3i. So A is equal to 3i. But we need to find A power 4. So apply power 4 on both sides. A power 4, that is equal to 3i whole power 4. 3 power 4 into I power 4. I square, I cube, I power 4, I power 100, I power 100, I power 1000, I power 1 lakh. These are all I only, I power n, where n belongs to capital N. These are all equal. So instead of I power 4, I am writing I. So 3 power 4 means how much? 81. 81 into I. This is A power 4 value. But see the options. There is no I terms. At the time, we can write like this. 81, I am writing 27 into 3i. 3i. What is 3i value, students? 3i means a only, no? Instead of 3i, write the a. So 27a. A power 4 value, 27a. Which option correct? Fourth option. Important question. This is a previous mains question and as previous MCET also. Nearly 3-4 times given. After 2008 also, 2-3 times given. Here observe that one polynomial equation is f of t. F of t. Okay. So f of t is equal to how much given? T square minus 3t plus 7. But see the question here, f of a is, a means what? Matrix. Polynomial equation, I am going to convert into matrix equation. So how to write? A square minus 3a plus 7. Here 7 is constant. But suppose 1, 2, 3, 4 plus 7. So we can add these two? No, impossible. That's why the constant, in place of constant, I am writing identity matrix. Students, are you understood? Polynomial equation, I am going to convert into matrix equation. Wherever is there constant term, there we can write identity matrix. Identity matrix. Students, are you understood? Right. First here, what are the terms? See, a square is there. So I'm going to find a square. A square means what? A into a only now. 1, minus 2, 4, 5. 1, minus 2, 4, 5. Do the multiplication. 1 into 1, 1. 2 into 4, 8. Minus 2, minus 10. 4, 20. Minus 8, plus 25. Is it correct? Now write the calculation after conclusion. After calculation, we are getting like this. Minus 7, minus 12, 24. This is 17. 17. This is only a square value. Okay. But here, they are asking f of a plus one matrix. What is that? 3, 6, minus 12, minus 9. What is f of a? Here is a square. First write the a square. Minus 7, minus 12, 24, 17. Into minus 3a. A matrix multiply with 3. 3 ones are 3. 3 twos are 6. 3 fours are 12. 3 fives are 15 plus 7 into I here. 7 into I. Identity matrix. Take 2 by 2 identity matrix. That is 1, 0, 0, 1. Then 7i means what we can write? Tell me. 7, 0, 0, 7. Yes or no? Plus f of a completed. Next. 3, 6 minus 12 minus 9. Students, observe here. Each and every element add minus 7, minus 3, plus 7, plus 3. First element completed. Next, minus 12, plus 6, 0, plus 6. Second element completed. Next, third element, 24, minus 12, plus 0, minus 12. Fourth element, 17, minus 15, plus 7, minus 9. These are. Now, calculate this. How much we get? First element, 0. Second element, 0. Third element also 0. Fourth element also zero. Finally, we are getting answer second option. Here, A matrix given. First, find A square. A square means, see, A into A. A, I am written. One more A, I am writing. 0, 1, 1, 0. Do the multiplication of these two matrices. 0 plus 1. Next, 0 plus 0. Next, 0 plus 0. Next, 1 plus 0. So overall, observe this. I am getting 1, 0, 0, 1. This is identity matrix. We got A square value is I. Then what is A power 4? So here they are asking A power 5 now. A power 5, I am writing A square into A square into A. A square means I. One more A square, I into A. I into I, I square. I square value, I only. I into A. I into A, that is A matrix. A matrix. So here I am writing I square value is equal to I. I into A or A into I. That should be A only. These are the formulas. Finally, which option correct? Third option correct. 16th question. Here we need to find A square minus 4A is equal to. So you will get 3 by 3 identity matrix only. First find out A square, then 4A. Subtract both. You will get the answer. Okay, students, try to solve this problem. So we will meet tomorrow.